If you're at the supermarket but you find you haven't got the right coin for your shopping trolley, you can try using a house key. This standard-sized key just slips straight in. Just don't forget to retrieve your key once you've finished your shop. Do you find your wallet or purse fills up with too many store cards for collecting points? Well, you can just photograph them with your phone, then store them in a separate folder, and the barcode should scan from the screen of your phone.